You must try this yummy, amazing corn ribs. We start by adding olive oil, smoked paprika, salt, pepper, and garlic. Then we cut our corn vertically, carefully with the knife. Then we brush our dressing on the corn and we place it in the oven to roast. We then prepare a dip from homemade mayonnaise and chili sauce. And there we have it. Yummy, amazing corn ribs.